an invitation from a... And it's what it takes, real courage to do that, and it comes out, there you go. Because that's what, if the dog's going to come, then the dog will go. That's a bad situation. So exposing the tummy is really, really great. And she was like, actually, I do want to put that in the... He's trying so hard to figure out how to do this. It's so cute. So like, can you make my legs shorter? We had a bulldog in here with a litter of labs, and he now thinks that he is a lab, just structurally challenged. And he got really smart because he could not keep up with them, so he would just position himself in the room and cut them off and say, what happened? It was crazy.